Thanks to Prop 47, I got a second chance to build a better future for my child. But Prop 36, it threatens to take us backward. Prop 36 would spend $36 billion on more prisons and cut $750 million from the programs that really help, like drug treatment and homelessness prevention. Instead of locking more people up, we need to support those who are trying to turn their lives around, just like I did. Huwag tayong bumalik sa dati. Vote no on Prop 36. Para sa mas magandang kinabukasan ng ating mga pamilya, let's keep focusing on real solutions that work.